Leaders are calling for calm. The US Secretary of State Antony Blinken urging both sides to lower tensions.
Very deeply concerned about the rocket attacks that we are seeing now need to stop and need to stop immediately. All sides need to de-escalate, reduce tensions, take practical steps to calm things down.